So it was nerve-wracking, and then we were killing them, and then
so then you wonder, so how you get back after losing a game you've had in hand after Kawhi Leonard left the game? You see the difference.
This is now two sprains at that same ankle, and I watched the Spurs walk into the locker room after this game, and they were down. Man, they were. This is around the league that I've been talking to, essentially saying, how bad was that play? Do you think there is any discipline coming, or do you think it's just a really bad luck? And my opinion is.
To get he doing the Matrix. Damn.
Thank you very much for taking up enough of your time. Whether you- statement is the truth.